Do you have a blow dryer? You probably do. As you can see, my back screen on my blow dryer is absolutely filthy. It needs a brush, a toothbrush, and some warm water. And so that's what I'm giving it. And you can too. It's fairly simple. Just twist off the cap off the back of your blow dryer. Some of you may not have this cap. So what you can do is take a damp cloth and wipe it off. Otherwise, you can run the risk of it overheating while you're using it. And then you just pat it dry and twist it back on.